What?
Huh? Is that...
Finally! She...
That song...
Impressive.
Hey, Kirika!
I am Kirika Toa Alma, Dragoneer of West.
I'm glad you-
And rightly so. Few could stand against-
Her name is... Kirika? It's...
Is something wrong?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
My, the original Diva Magica in the flesh. And then let me see your power.
Can we handle-
I cannot say, but we must try. We must save the shop.
I had imagined the original Diva Magica's-
It will be more than enough-
Really?
I-
What's wrong? Stan-
Kirika!
I think not- What's wrong?
I can't-
Are you all truly-
Weak?
Pardon? You believe-
What's so funny?
You have barely seen a fraction. Rise, my dragon. I shall grant you power anew.
You will pay for that.
It's coming back to life?
That resonance.
Now you see. Dragon and Armonic.
Then...
I see you are persistent, if nothing else. There are three spears under my command.
Yeah!
They were so...
Your Highness!
Yes, perfectly.
Yes, Your Highness!
But I can't stop.
Quiet. But what of the girl?
What do you mean?
Your would-be rescuers are of no use to the Empire. There would be... After you have been...
No!
Need you a...
The power of the...
Refuse, if you will. It sounds like you...
No, of course...
Impossible. That boy's a dragon?
It cannot be. That's... He has been awakened. But how?
Yuma. Your radiance. You want us to get on? All right. My apologies, Your Radiance.
Trishula, Gable, Gugnir! Don't let that dragon escape. After it!
If you command, but...
How so?
That was the Shining Dragon. Our nemesis. He who...
If we are to face him...
The Shining Dragon. Its power is left... Then no. I rescind my order. I'll not risk you...
Still, I never imagined I... The question is this an omen of...